In 1952 at Loch Ness, Scotland, the Queen Mother and Mrs. Cobb looked on as 52-year-old John Cobb attempted a water speed mark. Again, he courted disaster, and again, he set a new speed record. But this time, John Cobb lost his life. His jet-propelled hydroplane exploded and disintegrated,